The leader, right? So nice. First I talked with you when you was in Agra, right? Agra, right? So nice.
Thank you for having us.
Thank you. You are so nice, all of you. You from Belgium or? Say me, introduce yourself. I want to know, I mean, from which place? You? Wow, Holland, Belgium is very near. Yeah.
We speak the same language.
Yeah.
I'm from Belgium.
Oh,
awesome.
What you're doing? And you?
Also a teacher.
Wow. You?
Absolutely.
Wow. So good. You?
I do research.
What research?
Market research.
Market?
Yes.
Very good. Can you call Sachin? Sachinandan, can you call? We are using solar in daytime. So sometime when the cloudy weather, then they cannot work. Solar is not working. So you, what you do? What studying? What? Again?
Architect.
Very good, sir. Consultant?
Consultant.
You, what you doing? Wow.
And from Belgium,
and I don't
teach.
ऊपर या प्रशांत भैया से मिलो या बाहर care of the sick people or what you do?
I study it, so I'm not.
What? How you say? How you assess what is the problem? how you assess by talking and how you...
Talking, yes. And the
tests
and...
Tests also. Very nice. So you are doing practice. Economics. And what you teach?
And kindergarten.
Yeah. Very good. That is the basic. If the children's babies learn in the kindergarten good way, they are very good. Basic teaching. But very is important. You? She is Anil Manjari from Italy. I introduced her. And she has very good businessman. She has a big shop and very devotion and life.
I'm from Belgium and I have students.
I'm from Belgium and I work in logistics and work in study photography.
What do you do?
Study photography.
Photographs. Wow. So good. I want to introduce you ashram devotees. Maharaj, he is from Europe. He comes from very rich family. Honest. And he lives in all the position in his family because the parents give me only 300 million dollars to him. 300 million dollars to him to use and grow. And he went to the church and he donated all in one check. So if the parents say you are not qualified for us. So he was long time pastor in New York City place. So he is a very, he lived for Jesus everything and he joined and start helping with this project fund to near America. Which place is that? One city is poor city.
It was in Haiti.
Island. Yeah. Like this, he, many projects he do, charitable projects. That his search was this for the God. He start the search for the God. And then he start searching more and more. I will introduce you. He is also, I see him in through when he was in Norway, now he's in France. And he's a professor. And he's teaching to become PhD. Right? He makes everyone help to become PhD. And she's the student. And she become PhD. His wife. She is from Norway and he is from Austria, Innsbruck. So he wants to know about the God and how to help everyone who is in suffering. this his desire to research this, to find out. So he became my good friend, and we are trying to find out how to find God. Then he will also, you can discuss with him also. And he also, Shamim, but his name is, his spiritual name is Gopinath. My son, he managed all the temple. And I'm very free. He and she is taking care of everything. Yeah. And he is also organizing the program with Norway and India to develop. He has an office in Delhi and he do that. And he is my brother. And he is a very great musician. And he travel and help with the music. And he Chaitanya is from Slovenia. He is also searching for God. And he is searching for master also. One day I went there and he liked me and we became very close. She is an Indian, first time she is here. And she is from Serbia. Very old devotee and very qualified. And you know, Sridhar and his wife, Sridhar's wife from Italy. They are from Italy and they are helping. They are helping in many programs. He is a very good magician also. And he is giving classes with the computer also. And he is teaching in the ashram also. Who like to learn music, he is one is very soft and loving teacher. And see many group coming from Italy, so she is organizing trip, tour for them. And the wife of Gopinath is named Gopika. She is from Norway. And she is very capable in all respects. Anything, she gives very good advice. When I need advice, I take from her. And I like her advice. He is my grandson. Come, Ayush. Hello, it's a very right time. You want to meet with all. They are from Brazil, Belgium, and Holland. Come sit with me. Yes. Huh? And this is Estonian. Kishori. Very capable. Her mother is also helping many way. But she is there, where? Yeah. And she is organizing some program to help to others. And she is a very good artist of theater. She organized the theater programs. She is the actor.
She is a chef also.
Yeah. they are good friends. So this way I introduce, and he is my grandson.
This is the Indian way of saying hello.
So, all your teacher, you teach every many are a student, right? And you are psychologist. So all are brilliant. She is an architect. Architect means you make the plan before doing something. When the architect make the plan, on that base you make the things. Is right or not? Yes. So what is the base? To make the plan for doing something. Right or not? So without making the base, what is my, I have to make house or kitchen or toilet, what I want to do, we need the plan for that. And if you keep the plan and you go with plan, you will no problem to you. And if you have a plan, something you want to change that plan, then you want to create problem there. Or not? Huh? So, life is going like this. You need the base to make the plan of the life. First you have to draw the map, that this is my base and I will fix myself to go on with this. This is my major subject. And there are many minor things to make in the flat. But if you make the minor thing first and major you leave, then you cannot do anything. So major and minor, two subjects always there. Similarly, life is also one plan we need. We have to make one design of our life. What I have to do and what will my base. If the base is not there for making anything, you cannot make. And that has to be decided. Your mind has to accept that. This is my base of my life to go on with that. Right? Like you teach in the classes, first you have to be clear with that subject, what you want to say that. If you are not clear yourself, you will not make clear to your students. They will never understand. You have to prepare yourself, like I am a student of small class, to my mind, that I understand that subject. I know I am a PhD, but I not prepare like this myself to explain that. I cannot do that. PhD will not work. Or not? So my advice is this. Everyone has to decide to make the program in life, one design of the life. one map of the life. Right or no? You agree? So what is the design? You come to the India, right? For tourism, right? Tour, huh? Tourism. But one thing I want to add. India, what you will see? Better than Belgium. When I enter in the Belgium, I was surprised to see the road. It's like a Belgium. It's a shining like anything. When the light is there of the car, it shines. Roads are shining. Right or not? It looked like a Belgium on the road. I said, this is Belgium, start. He said, yes, now Belgium is there. So roads are shining. You can see that. Here not roads shining. Many jump and bump you will see. Right or not? More greenery is in your Belgium and Holland than here. Good oceans are there. But you have to go to the ocean, one place to go for the ocean. But here one thing to see, everyone wants to come. Here seeing not, here you have to research yourself. This is the place for researching. Searching. They are coming for research for the peace. You see the poor here? You see in the Western world so rich? All comforts are there. But where is the peace? In this poor you not see the peace? Say me. This to research. What is the behind reason for the peace in their mind? Here poor person is also peaceful. Why? Why not he do efforts for that? And why the peace is there? And we have everything, why not we are peaceful? I give you some hints and then you research. You are teacher, teacher has to research. Right? You see, you take care of so much garbage. No place you can see they will throw the garbage. But here, you see any Indian, they use and throw where they are. It's not good habit. You can teach this to them, but you have to learn something more. If you see, they no keep inside garbage. They all clean, they throw the net, throw everything. What is the garbage? Behind this is the fact. Now they are learning, we are teaching ourselves not throw garbage every place. That's the place to throw. They no keep any garbage inside, yet they throw. And we keep in the pocket. When we see the place, we will throw it in the thing. So garbage throwing, we have to learn from you. And you have to learn that no keep garbage inside, they throw it immediately. They don't wait for the time. How the peace will come? We will hold the garbage? We have to see what is my garbage, we have to throw it. We holding is a problem here. In the heart. We make the layers of the garden. This is not a material thing. Paper and any wrong things is a just behavior of the mind. So we have to be very watchful for ourselves. We have to watch for ourselves. We are, you all come, I know, the reason to find the peace in India. Right or not, say yes or no, then I will go further. I travel only in European world, not in India. Europe, every place I was there. Belgium, Hong Kong, Rotterdam, all I travel by car. Radha Dashyam, every place I went. It's all in your country. Nearby. I see one small area is independent area. Even king is there, all independent. What is the name of that place? Yes. This is independent government near Holland or Belgium, I don't know, but nearby that. So, very nice. I like very much Europe. There are many things to learn there, and there are many things to learn in India. There are many things to learn in Italy also, because Indian food and Italian food is very popular. You see, Indian food and Italian food. Go any place in the world, you will know the Indian food or Italian food. I asked from Germany, he's from Germany, what is the German food? Only potato and meat is my food. But Italian's variety. Right or not? Indian varieties. You will see today is different varieties of prasadam. Today is Ekadashi, our fasting day, but we say feasting day. You will love to eat that one day or two. So I say that this culture, food culture, is not culture. What is the behind food culture? You will not see any non-veg or anything what mind make polluted to your mind. Is all Ayurvedic, natural, fresh. You go to the vegetable market here. It's not supermarket here. You go and see the vegetable market, how they are selling and how straight they are bringing from the farm. Means? No preservation. Fresh. So what we have to eat? Fresh. What we have to eat? The first things what not make my mind dirty. Because this is a computer. What I will eat, my mind will act like that. One of my friends, he was eating, I see, eggs. I said, eggs? Okay. So, He 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I said, why do you eat so much eggs? What is this? He says, this make irritation to me after eating. I said, eggs make you irritation? Then why you eat this? Irritate you inside. It's a negative vibration. He said, one you eat, your irritation will come. My God, then why you eat the eggs who make you irritation? Who say, generate my sexual desire? I said, you are not happy with that, what you are doing. You want more for that. It's not make you happy. So you see, irritation, for what? For wasting your energy. What is this? You know, one drop of semen is a 30 days what you eat, it becomes one drop of semen. One drop. And you know the studies, we know that. The study time is a brahmachari time. What is brahmachari? To control your semen to bring up. In the brahmachari life. Grihastha life, to make the family life very good. How to be balanced with your family. How you care your wife. Wife should care husband. You see, they are family, you will see. You are more days or not. They are family life. They are more. Both are European. He looks Indian, but his parents are there. He is also Austrian, and she is from Norway. See their family life. They are peaceful or not? They are happy or not? They are doing business or not? They are earning. She earned 2 lakhs per month. What you say in euro, I don't know. But it will be maybe 2,000, 3,000, 4,000 euro per month. She earned, they earned, all they are earning. Their family life, they are also earning. They think Italy is too heavy to live, India is better to live. Why? They find the basic thing that I am peaceful, I can give right life for my children. They have a child. And he, they have also 2 babies. When they come, you meet with them. Research this. How they are behaving, how they are acting. Now, she comes from 2 months from family and Europe too. What happened? Now the baby, one small baby, not want to leave her. Only mother, 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 crying. I said, what if you teach two months only this, that he is not ready to leave you? And when he is here, he's so many friends there, they don't bother, where is my mom? And mom is also not bothering because all are caring for. So it's peaceful or disturbing? And the baby not leave to mother is disturbing or peaceful? Peace we have to find out. She said, nobody is going to care there, so I have to care alone. So he become more attached. No family members are there. But we have to live in that circumstance. Just I sharing research like this subjects. What is missing and how to get this missing subject where? They can say you their experience, but I give you the idea. my day-to-day material body life has to be balanced. These are the minor subject I am telling you. The map is major subject. Major that we have to, what I took the map from the architect to make. Forgetting everything, the major subject is not that, that don't forget God. This is the major subject. If you keep in your heart to the God, it will be the major subject. It will bring you more peace because God is very peaceful. Or not? Say me, God is peaceful or not? You don't know. You can say like that. I have no much connection with God. You went to the church or not? Right or not? You went to church, go to church or not? You feel peace there or not? The home of the God is peaceful, God is not peaceful. This is the home of the God. When the house is peaceful, when you enter in ashram, you not feel peace. When you enter in the place, where the peace means the peace is there. You feel any disturbance there? Then you can see this is the home of the God. So our body is also is a home of the God. We have to make it peaceful. Then God is living in our heart. God only lives when there is a peace. You go any place, there are negative vibration or positive vibration. That you can find. You can feel or not, negative or positive vibration? Same here. We are sharing, I'm not giving any class. I want to know, then I will say you more. Yes.
So what is God in your opinion? Because you use it, but you
don't know. That is the point. That I want to know, that this question come. I say you one story of Maria Magdalene. I was in Europe. It's in German book in there. So they say it's a very private, hidden book out of church. John is a very close with Jesus, right? You know this? So John asked to Maria Magdalena, you are very close to Jesus. Can you say what is sin? You see, say, first we have to know the sin. He said, there is no sin. Material thing cannot do sin. This sofa, this table can do sin. It's a material. This can do sin. It's a material. So material cannot do sin. If my body is material, how it will do sin? There is no sin through the material thing. But when the spiritual mixed with the material, then they take sleep. Now you have to find what is material and what is spiritual. If you have interest to research that, there is no sin. But when material mixed with the spiritual, that is sin. And we forget that we are soul and material body. That is myself. That we forget myself that we are soul. Soul, I am a soul. That is myself. Forgetness. Why forgetness? Because of the layer of the covering of ignorance. We forget also spiritual thing is behind me. That is a living soul, spirit of the God. That way, because I forget the spirit inside me of the God, so I forget the Savior. That is my sin. Nothing is sin. Understand or not? Understand? I forget that I am a living thing inside, only I identify my material body and my senses and flesh. This okay. Is not doing sin. But there is also some living thing is there who makes me to work, to talk, to do everything. Forgetting of that spirit, we do the sin because we forget this is the soul, the spirit of the God. And then I forget you, my Savior. That is my sin. Because I forget myself, that what is there, and then I forget you. Very simple. And this is sin that why I forget myself, and why I forget you, this is my sin. When this time will come, when the circumstances will come, that I will know myself and I will never forget you. I like so much, I cannot say.
What is in the bags at the moment?
Huh?
What is in the bags?
Bag? Irara. This is rosary. Rosary. There are three names. In Hindi we say japa, in the church also the priest is keeping, or very pious person who wants to be always in the praying, they keep this, as the name is rosary. And you will go in the Muslim place also they have, they say tajweez. Tajweez means to pray for the Allah, and rosary means pray for the God, and the japa is also pray for the God. Means I want to use my time more and more for your name, your praying. The mantra is also praying for you, to create positive vibration inside me, to change my negative vibration in positive. If you go to the church, they start praying the songs. First is the song to make change your vibration, because we are going to the church with negative vibration. So why negative vibration? How you can see positive thing? You have to be positive to see positive thing, or not? If you are negative, you will see the negative thing. So if I want to see God, I have to be in positive to see Him, because He is positive, He is not negative.
You talk about sin as in a Christian sense, because you used a Christian story, but do you consider yourself a Hindu or a Christian, or do you take ideas from everywhere?
And no. There are two things. One is a religion and one is a spiritual thing. You see, I am an Indian, right? Hindu. But Hindu is not any religion. One is a Sanatan religion. Sanatan. Sanatan is a religion, base meaning that it was, it is, and it will be. That is Sanatana. Infinity, time was that, this, now is also this, and after that will be there. This is Sanatana. Hindus practice Sanatana. What is Sanatan? It never changed. And because of that, is a permanent. The soul, the spirit make you permanent identification with close with the God. Hindu can say Bhagavan, but I say God is the same. Savior is the same, because that is the Savior, no other is Savior. What is meaning of Savior? What is this? Is it not religion? This is the spirituality. You open yourself with Him, is a spirituality. I can say there are religion, right? What was that? Jesus was religious or spiritual? Why? Because He was connected like this. For Him, there is no religion. He write New Testament for that, because He did not agree with the Old Testament. And New Testament is a base of love. Right or not? This is the religion. Love is the religion. And when there is a love, where you born is no meaning. The meaning, how you realize your spirit to connect with the Lord, is the meaning. That is the spirituality. San Francisco, what religion he is practicing? Is it religious or spiritual? Same meaning. Pope has to give the touch the feet and kiss his feet. Why? He see his spirituality. He say, I cannot do what you are doing. When I was young, I am thinking to become like you. But this chair make me block not to go further in my speech. I start maintaining the religion. Words of Pope. I see, I was in South America, I see 30 times to this picture of Saint Francis. His sacrifice, his service, his love, his connection with the Lord. He see even the birds and every creation of the Lord. You see of Jesus, he see all creation and all is my brother and sisters. Why? The Father is the Savior and all creation are from the Savior is my brother and sister. All your neighbor. This is spirituality. This is Sanatan. It will be never changed. It will never change. Why he say Father? He was God. Why he say Father? My question from all of you. Why he say God, Father? He is not Father, he is God. He said, no, Father. Means I have a relation with him. I see him. I am a son and he is my father. And he whole life worked for his father. This is any religion? It's a love, my dear. Love for the Father is that. And his all activities only in love. Show me any activities with the hating. Give me one example. He's a Sanatana. He's a truth. It was, it is, it will be. Here also we have many practice of religious activities. And every religion has to be practiced religious activities. Why? Because they cannot be a spiritual. Like this divineness is not easy to get it. You have to totally fix in yourself to be connected with him. So connect yourself. This is the major subject. Sin is not good. Forgetting myself is the sin. Then is all become negative. He knows because of the pastor, he knows that also, here also. He has experience. Is the similar or different? Maharaj? One time, here they come from Poland. Many cardigan or what is the in the church the senior most and the priest and the more higher than that bishop with the 90%, 75 or 80%. He was there, right? 70, 80. young boys and girls, and they stay here. And they say that they want to do mass. The thing is, I can do or not? I said, why not? This is the place of doing mass. We are not doing mass here. You do mass for his son, and I do mass for the father. That's it. Prayer. Why not? This is the place of mass, I say to him. This is, what is this place? What is meaning of this place? If we cannot do the mass, we cannot remember him, we cannot increase our love for him, what is the meaning of this place? Love, you see, I see one thing. When I go to the church, I'm telling you, then if you want, I will say more about the Sanatana Dharma. When I go to the church, I go. Because I love Jesus. You see? Here. How they turn this picture, make it nice. You have to hang it nice. I love Jesus. Behind there is a reason for that. When I was a small baby, I started learning from Catholic school. And the German teacher was there, very strong and heavy teacher. And I have more connection with German speaking. Still I have a German teacher. My sannyas guru. So always I am under the Germans. So that was, I start praying like this to Jesus. I was an Indian family and they are very devoted to Krishna. They never stopped me. Praying is never bad. Learn the, keep it there. No problem. Leave it. All prasad mercy. That way, love is the base. Any place you start loving, even in the material life you will learn to love, it will go to the spiritual life. If you don't know to love, it will never go. Selfless love, not your interest in behind that love. This love we learn from the mother. Mother love is the very selfless love. Forget God, who knows about God? But mother love is the selfless love or not? Same in this. And the mother say, he is your father. Where you see him? Before. When you are baby, you don't know him. And you accept, because mother is telling, I accept the father. Or not? Say me. Is truth or not? But mother knows really he is your father or not. Right or not? This is also behind that. Right or not? But we believe mother or not. And this belief, this faith works in my life or not. We never become hopeless. because I got the father through the mother. Right or not? And who has no father, they become hopeless or not? Because they never faith in the words of mother. So mother is a guru, master, who show to the father. Like my mother show me to father, and guru show to the God. Faith is important, my dear. If you know faith, problem will come. Faith, hope. Faith make you to hope. And if there is no faith, then what happened in our life? Hopeless. That is negativeness. Then negativeness, when we become hopeless, then entry open the gate for the negativeness. We have no faith, we are hopeless. Write down this. You will see any church is written. And hopeless means you understand only negative things. So faith is important to be a hopeful. Hope makes the life better. And then love is coming. And that is the New Testament. Then your love will bring to the God. If I have no love, why He will come to me? God come to the Jesus, Father. Father is not close to Son. You see any father who is not close to Son? Then he's a bogus father. Father has to be close with Son. That is meaning of Father. So this Father, God, is very close to His Son. Or not? So we not become Son to make Him Father. We have no loving relation. Love is not there. Love is the base to be close with someone. Friendly love. Right? Motherly love. Conjugal love. Different standard of love. Love is the Sanatana. It was, it is, it will be. Son and Father, it was, it is, it will be. Faith, it was, it is, it will be. Hope, faith will give you hope. It was, it is, it will be. This is Sanatana. And love brings to the God, it was, it is, it will be. This is Sanatana. Hope will not bring to the God. Love will bring to the God. And you are very, very, very fortunate that you are in the land of love. This is the Vrindavan, is a place of exchange of the conjugal love. Highest place in the universe of conjugal love. What is not just idea was there, but nobody opened that love. in other places. But in Vrindavan, this is openly, we are sharing this, conjugal love. Motherly love, you can see with Maria, Mother Mary, right? Friendly love, you can see with the, all the friends of the Jesus, right? But the conjugal love is covered there. But in this place where you are sitting, is talking only about conjugal love, highest love, motherly love also, and friendly love also. All love is playing here. And you ask from everyone, we are only sharing on love. Because we want to practice Mather. The map is of love. How to make map to go on love, in love? God will come automatically. Why you bother for that? If you are loving and caring to everyone, all they become group of you or not? You become like a magnet for them. Similarly, when in material world you can do that, in a spiritual world, only by love and your service you can reach that. Material and spiritual is only you do with the material body, spiritual means you do by the soul, soul body. Okay, my just I share with you something as per, to respect you, to give you, you are very right place, my dear. You have to give more time. You will not see this out of Vrindavan. You have to go in to feel it and to share the some deep subject of Vrindavan. Yes.
Mostly on the question you already answered.
Yes? Answer. Yes?
Yes. But one question is very on the point now. It's, who is Hare?
Hare. Hare in Hindi means to attract him, to capture, to embrace. Embracing, to be close with someone is Hare. Is not good word? In which circumstances you do this? When love is in the high peak, then you sit close to that person, you embrace to that, you can kiss to him, or to him, anyone, embracing, be close, hurry. I keep put in my, what do you say, arms. That means hurry. Hare means to embrace him. Is not good? Is not loving? One beloved wants to embrace his lover, and that lover is a Krishna. He is also like us. Here is no God. But one beloved of the this lover, he wants to embrace him. Very tightly. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Means one embrace is not little loose, double. That his identification is finished and only her identification is left. You know? That is Hare. Krishna, his lover. Hare Krishna, two times. Double impression, and so impressed that he inside, totally in. You do any time, you feel it or not. He's a very strong. Then other word is coming, Krishna, Krishna. Means this guy who is inside, he says, what is happening? He's looking for eyes. Who do this for me? Then he say, oh, he's my beloved. Hare, Hare. He also embraces Hare, Hare. Two times. So this is embracing two lovers, divine lover to each other. Understand? Is not beautiful? If you want to be in love, you will have always sing this. If you don't have interest in love, you will never say in the from your mouth this name. And other thing, that is the Hare Ram. There are three persons are there. One, I am looking to the two couples. The third person is looking. Looking, then I can broadcast this, no? If nobody is looking, you impress someone in the room, then nobody will say that. It becomes public because one person is looking there. Like I am looking and your lover is embracing to the his lover. Understand? And two times strongly, and that boy is looking at what is going on. Then he says, oh, he is my beloved. He also do. It becomes Ram. Ram is Radha's name. Mom is the lover name. The two words is Ram. Ram is Radha, Mom is Mohan. The two lovers is Ram. Hare Ram! He said, wow, so beautiful. I never see this. The two lovers, how they become in the exchange of love is impossible. I never see this type of hugging and embracing. Hare Ram! This become two, that two is become Ram. Hare Ram, Hare Ram. Then these two lovers say, Ram, Ram, Hare, Hare. Hare, what you are sitting so far? Hare, come near to me. I will say you my feeling, how what feeling is I am getting from exchanging my love. Come, come. It's too far. You are sitting too far. You cannot feel this. Come more near to me. Ram, Ram, Hare Hare, Hare Hare. This Hare Hare is for the person who is watching from a distance. That is the Manjari. We say, this is the Kinkari who is watching from distance, and then the divine couple say, come here, you are very far from us. Come and live together, help to us. We need your help. Why? Because they want to keep friendly to her someone who is looking that he no cares, announce to the public. He don't say this private meeting of couples. Hare Hare, attracting to him to come near to him. This is the mantra. You like? Is not with love. This is the mystic power. If you note and you will practice, all that dryness and negative power will go out, and only love will penetrate inside us. It is a mystic, mystic, mystic power of this mantra. Anyone who don't know, if they understand, they will not leave. What about who is practicing? If they leave, then he is big foolish. He cannot relish this love without doing this. When these two lovers embrace, they can do anything because they become very close. They are not far. They can kiss also, they can talk also, they can share their feeling also. But if it's not love, what you will do? You can do anything in life. You can do anything. Love is the base to automatically God will search you. He is my best. I have to live with this. Anyone, your friend, will say, he is the best friend. I have to be close with him. He always thinks for us. He cares for us. He do everything for us. I need you. You need me or not? God will say, I need you. Read Bhagavad Gita. Chapter 12, 13, 14 to 20. I explain now to Bhagavad Gita. Can you give Bhagavad Gita? Give to him. Bansipur. He will say loudly. Turn that way. 12, 13, 14.
13,
14. Yes. Listen very carefully. And then say, it's not in Bible, or it's not in the religious, or is a spiritual. Loudly.
Yes. One who is not envious, but a kind friend.
Slowly, slowly. One is not envious. You check yourself. I will please, not rush. When I will explain. Reading, many people can read. But I will say to understand this point. I don't know English very well, so I want to understand all of you very well. One who not envious. You understand meaning of envious? Now you check your thermometer if you are envious with anyone or not. If you are envious with anyone, throw it out. It's a negative. Not keep envy with anyone. Go on. Now say sattu, only one word.
That who is kind friend.
Yes. They will become kind friend. Who is not envy, they are kind friend of every means. Uddhav, come here, Niti is coming. Yeah. Yes. Come, Niti, sit there. Yes. Yes. Who is? Who is not envious? Who is not envious? They are kind friend of everyone. Bhagavad Gita, I say you and check every place. Is it spiritual or religious? Every living being is a teaching. Not to be envious and kind friend of everything. Go on.
He does not think himself a proprietor.
Who never think that he is a proprietor, he is a boss. Why? He thinks you are the boss, I am your servant, I am serving for you. Huh? You give, you allot me this job, I am doing for you, to make you happy. You are the boss, I am yourself. Go on.
Who is free from false ego?
Yes. False ego is, you know what is false ego? Is my covering. When I was a child, I can see face to face to you. Bible, St. Paul's. When I grown up, what got grown up? With the, my false ego. What is my false ego? With my negative thoughts. That I forget that I am a living soul, I start identifying my body. Is also false. Is not true. You see some dead person, his body is there, his house is there, his car is there, his husband, wife is there, his children are there. But you ask, he is no more? Are, why not no more? He is lying there. No, he is no more now. He is dead now. What dead? Why dead? Why he dead? When his body is there, his car is there, his wife is there, his house is there, why not he is no more? What happened to him? What happened? He no more? Because the spirit of God is no more. The connection of God is no more. That is the main thing. So he is no more. When the connection is not there, I am no more. That is Sanatana. My false ego covered with my layers of false ego covered me to not to connect and live like no more. I become hopeless. I become tired with myself. I don't know what to do now because I am disconnected. Imagine this bulb is coming, light is giving. Why? Because it's connected. Where is connected? With the power. If it's disconnected with the power, light will come. We disconnect ourselves, we are living no light. We are living in the darkness, we don't know what to do. We create the darkness because of disconnect. Disconnect. We need one transformer because the main line is 440. And to put the transformer to cool down to 220, you need a transformer to give. Then 220 light is coming. Whole Europe and India. That bulb, 440, it cannot burn. It will fuse. So soul, spirit of the God, we are not connected, so we forget myself. This is Sanatana. Go on.
And equal both in happiness and distress.
Happiness and distress. You come to India, sometimes you become very distressed, shocking something, very good something. Abhi thoda der baad aao. Happiness and distress. Sit down, see, they will come. Sit. Happiness and distress. Balance. When I some distress coming, I become unbalanced. Because of my covering. Happiness or distress, both I am balanced. Why? Because my connection with you is good. Yes.
Who is always satisfied and engaged in
the satisfaction. This is satisfying. That I am balanced in happiness and distress. I am satisfied with both circumstances. Devotional means what? Is not devotion if you take care of your elders? Is not devotion of mother that he take care of his small baby? Is not devotion? And I have no devotion, I no care to mother and father. How I can devotion to anyone? The couples, they are devoted to each other or not, is also not devotion. When I practice to do that, then I can think for doing to anyone, to the God also. Devotion means everywhere devotion. It's not one-pointed devotion. It's not work. Near to me, all the circumstances should be devotion. Everything is devotion. What I do with devotion. Yes.
With determination.
Determination in devotion. Faith in devotion. I will never leave my devotion. Yes? Go on.
And whose mind and intelligence are in agreement with me.
Yes. Agreement with me. Because I am the Spirit and He is my Savior. Determine, determination. Yeah. Yes.
So, He is very dear to me.
Who is telling? Who is this? The God is telling, they are my dear. I search to them, those persons who is doing this practice. Krishna says, and you say God is telling to the person who do, I am searching for that. They are my dear. I say, you are my dear, means I love you. You say, you are my dear, you love me. He say, you are my dear, I love you. I am searching to you because you have so much devotion. You have so much caring, you never forget me. You are never angry with anyone. You are friend of heaven. Not good to read. Yes. Knowing is good. You will develop the more and more faith. Love is the way. Love is the only way. Love is the only goal of life. This is the major subject. Minus many things can happen. You make this, architect make the design, this is the measure. Based of love, she make this design of new, nice flat. And when you, with love you make it that, you will feel so designed, beautiful design for everything. Where to keep the bed, where to keep the furniture, where to make that way. You organize yourself with the love, it gives the positive vibration. And if the architect is only the love, he also makes this vibration and make it. Right or not, architect? Yes. It's all based on love, what you do. Psychologists work with the love, how they open your heart, because you go so much in love with that person that you can capture his heart and mind, everything, you feel it. You can know everything what the closest person cannot know. It's your love. Right or not? The love is the major subject. Thank you for giving time. I answer you. And you say, I'm talking only one subject of Jesus, not talking about Indian philosophy, Sanatan philosophy also. It's good. Many things. Love of God. You want to say something? Ask question. He was pastor in the church.
12:30.
And
they want to know when they
can know. Yeah. Give to Bua. Yeah, take this mic,
eh? The only question that's
You see, I explain on that.